Metallica is with you! Tonight, we're very grateful to be here and kick some ass with you tonight. We are going to play some stuff from Hardwired to Self-Destruct, the new stuff, but we will also might play some old stuff.
We'll be right back.
Metallica family of Budapest is here tonight, right? And I need to know, do you feel alive? Are you alive? Well, you know, we are too, and feeling good. And if you want to live forever, first you must die.
Bye.
Hi. Are we having fun? Stop. I'm kidding. Okay. Is it okay if we play something heavy? You sure? All right. We'll be right back. All right. Everybody repeat after me. Hey! fastest desire. We'll be right back. Halo on fire for you, Budapest. Great singing out there, by the way. You must have been practicing. We love it. All right, so maybe there's some new fans here. Maybe you already know our names. Hey, are you getting dressed? Sorry. Don't turn the spotlight off, man. He's getting dressed. Do you know my friend Robert? If you don't, Budapest, Robert. Robert, Budapest. And my other brother, Kirk. You know Kirk? Okay. Oh, Robert, Kirk. You know, okay. All right. So they're gonna entertain you for a little bit. They're gonna have some fun, and the key word is fun. So you have some fun with them, all right? All right!
Thank you.
All right. It's getting hot in here now. Woo. Here, have some. All right. So, question. Hardwired to self-destruct. Good? Hardwired to self-destruct. Bad. No? Good? Okay. You want to hear some more? All right. This next song is about fame and how it can fuck you all up. Excuse my language. This is Moth Into Flame.
We'll be right back.
Alright. Gosh. It's been a while since Metallica has come to Budapest, yeah? A long time. So, we're very grateful. After 37 years, Metallica is still here playing music with the family, the Metallica family of Budapest. Thank you. Thank you for waiting for us, okay? Thank you. It's you. So, when I look and I see the faces of the family, and I'm up here playing, there is no better drug, no better feeling than that, okay? I get to watch you. It's beautiful. Very beautiful. And all ages are here. All ages. We have like some very old people here. Very old people here. And we have some middle-aged people. But they're still young up here, yes? Oh, yes. And we have some very young people. Young people. The next generation of Metallica family member. It's beautiful. Just like this person right here. Hello. Yeah! Okay. Can you see him? Yeah. All right. And what is your name? Levy. And how old are you? 12 years old. Okay. Oh. 12 years old in the front row of the Metallica show. Is it your first show? First Metallica show. Yeah? All right. Mine too. Yes, mine too. I'm a little nervous. Are you nervous? No, you're not. Okay. Yeah. Well, this next song is going out for you, okay, Levy? You are the next generation of Metallica family member. There he is! All right. 12 years old. Beautiful. Hey, do you want heavy? Do you want heavy? Metallica gives you heavy!
for democracy, aren't you?
What is democracy?
Got something to do with young men killing each other out there. For democracy, any man could give his only begotten son.
Massive and irreparable damage. Had I not been sure of this, I would not have permitted him to live.
He is the obelisk, likeness, wonder of the 20th century.
It's more sure. SOS. Help.
He's the product of your.
Legs, I had a voice, yell for help. If I had arms, I could kill myself.
Death has a dignity of all its own.
Thank you.
Budapest! Much respect from Metallica to you. Thank you. Thank you for the years of support.
Budapest, you've been fucking great. Thank you so fucking much. Yeah! See ya.
Budapest, let me get up!
Years ago, in 1988, probably before most of you were born, Metallica rolled into Budapest for the very first time and played over at the MTK Stadium. And since then, we've been back about 6 or 7 times. Budapest, Hungary, Metallica fucking loves you, and we will see